Repite, por favor.
Es el diseño este es original propio para de la mente. El pincel es el que va diciendo el diseño.
I think what he's saying, he does not pre-plan the designs. When he sits down, the ideas come out of his head and go into the brush, and the brush puts them on the pot.
Es el pincel es el que va diciendo.
Yeah, he says that the brush takes the lead, you know. He's the one that says to him what to paint.
Manuel Rodriguez was a good friend of Juan Jr. And they played, I think, baseball or soccer together. And he learned to make pots as a teenager. And he was very successful at making these little effigy figures. And they were always doing something like this one has a stone knife and he's skinning a rabbit. And another one, he's sitting there cross-legged and he has a fish ready to cook in the pot. And so he made these little figures and he painted them beautifully.
Pero me gusta más las que están más complicadas.
He likes so much to paint intricate designs, his favorite.
And he didn't really have control of his clay, so he lost a great many of the figures. This very nicely painted one, you can see that there was a bubble in the clay or something and it blew off the foot of this particular figure. And he had a lot of attrition that way, but still in all, he painted these just beautiful, beautiful little effigy figures. And he was successful enough with them that he taught his older brothers and his sisters to make them. So we had a whole Rodriguez clan making these little pots. And they made little animals like this. I don't know what this is, some kind of a little imaginary animal or of some sort of armadillo.
Porque las que había en Paquimé, las originales de Paquimé, son muy, ¿cómo se dice?
Sencillo.
Muy simple, sí, muy sencillo.
Yeah, he says that the pots from Paquimé,
los diseños originales.
Are simple for him, you know. Mm-hmm. He likes to do something more intricate.
Well, somewhere along the line, Manuel became inspired and he stopped making the little figures and he started making these just incredibly painted, almost Escher-like pots with the negative and the positive and animals in and out of the lip of the pot. And in contrast to Juan's very precise symmetry, these were always asymmetrical. Little staircases going to nowhere, optical illusion type of things. And he was just enormously popular, just enormously popular, and has still maintained this popularity with this style of pot.
Would you ask him, it seems like his shapes look like he moves fast, kind of daring almost, like he was sketching on a piece of throwaway paper, I think. He doesn't seem like he's as frightened by, he's not as frightened by messing up the pot as other artists. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Dice que si usted, por ejemplo, no, por la forma en la que usted pinta, por sus diseños.
No, porque el pincel es el jefe. Es el,
es
el que va mandando todo.
You'll never make a mistake because of that. You'll create makes whatever it wants, you know.
El pincel es el que va diciendo por dónde va. Él es, si usted puede, él puede pintar una raya, yo le saco el diseño. ¿Sí me entiende?
Sí. So it's that you could even painter usted a puede line on his pot and he could get something from that line, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not going to be a mistake ever.
Mm-hmm. O sea, puede pintar una raya donde quiera usted, yo le saco el diseño donde.
Yeah, therefore he's not afraid of making mistakes because of that. He's
yo acepto al señor pa.
Inviting you to paint a line there, David.
But I don't know how to do the brush.
You just do it.
Me gusta.
See, I like this guy, man.
Whatever you want to paint the line.
Necesito mojarlo de pintura.
Okay. Uno y
ejemplo. No, no hay problema. Porque es en el vidrio no se mira muy bien.
Can't do it. I shake.
¿Cómo es? Que tiembla.
Necesito apretar aquí.
Ok.
Necesito mojarlo porque ya se secó la pintura.
Yes. The painting is dry now.
Está un poco seco, pero es muy simple para pintar. Es muy... es que necesito más práctica, ¿no? Para que le enseñe a tu esposa que es pintor, ¿no?
This is for you, so you could show to Julie. Mm-hmm. Que también... You're a painter, ¿no? Yeah. You're an artist, ¿no?
Que es artista, ¿no?
Sí.
Sí. Pero es muy simple para pintar.
Sí, sí, sí. Ok.
Y aquí le puedes sacar otro diseño, así. Sí. La línea que pintó primero.
No falta.
No falta. Won't be a mistake.
Estaba en medio, necesitamos repartirla en dos para que se viera más o menos. Pero tiene buenas ideas él, ¿no?
Sí.
Propio.
Sí.
Otro estilo de otro artista nuevo, ¿no?
Sí.
Otro artista nuevo de Mato Ortiz.
Sí.
Sí, en la pintura.
Sí, el primer tiempo. Sí.
Sí,
en años pasados conozco muchas artistas que le gusta pela para brushes.
Ah, sí.
Amigos y amigas de mío.
Sí, para los pinceles.
Y le gusta mi pelo.
Ah, por eso lo perdió.
That's why we lost.
Muchos artistas, ¿no?
Sí.
No, en el futuro, pero para que aprenda a pintar más, ¿cómo se dice? Más especial, ¿no?
Does he credit any sort of outside influences? You know, he's definitely, he departed pretty quick from, and it seems like
to my knowledge, he does not. Manuel is, in contrast to some of the potters, is really not a philosopher. He doesn't go on and on about his art or go on and on about the influences on him that way. When I asked him about the figures, I said, Manuel, what are you doing here? What is this about? He says, I just think that's what the old people looked like.
Muy loco, ¿no?
Sí,
el pincel muy loco, muy suave, ¿cómo se dice? Muy libre. Sí.
It's a crazy brush.